Overnight, National Geographic covered the psychedelics industry in an impressive write-up by journalist Meryl Davids. And I'm very proud that MindBio has appeared in that publication alongside our impressive industry peers. And it's just so good to see the industry and this important scientific inquiry getting the attention that it deserves and getting the funding and the support, because it's all about trying to find better treatments for mental health conditions. And we're doing this important science, and we have some terrific results, important results on our microdosing LSD clinical trials. So to dispel some of the myths about microdosing and so forth, and it's a world first trial of its kind where we were able to give microdoses of LSD to our trial participants out in the community under a strictly supervised medical protocol, and the results are incredible. And we're looking forward to presenting the data over in Miami in the next couple of weeks.